ज्योति डुबै तिमी हो डुबै तिमी हो।
दर्शकवृन्द, एकजना प्रतिभाशाली कलाकार जसको आमा चेकोस्लोभाकियन हुनुहुन्छ भने बुवा नेपाली हुनुहुन्छ, यिनको नाम हो संगीता श्रेष्ठ। आउनुहोस्, अब हामी तपाईँहरूलाई भेट गराउँदैछौँ यिनै प्रतिभाशाली कलाकार संगीता श्रेष्ठसित।
सानैदेखि नृत्यकलामा रुचि राख्ने सङ्गीतले भरतनाट्यम नृत्यकलाको कोर्स पुरा गरिसकेकी छन्। विभिन्न देशमा विभिन्न सोहरू गरिसकेकी सङ्गीता नृत्यलाई जीवन मान्छिन्। नेपाली नृत्यमा विशेष रुचि राख्ने सङ्गीताले हाल चर्या नृत्यको प्रशिक्षण लिइरहेकी छन्।
बच्चादेखि मलाई के इन्ट्रेस्ट लाग्यो, तर सिरियस भएर 16 इयर्स पछि धेरै वर्ष भयो। यहाँ काठमाडौँमा बिना जोशीसँग त्यहाँ भरतनाट्यम सिक्नु भयो। त्यसपछि त्यसपछि एडभान्स कोर्स इन्डियामा भयो। त्यो धेरै ठाउँमा भयो नि, म युरोपमा बेल्जियम त्यहाँ एउटा ग्रुपसँग डान्स गरेको थियो, अनि त्यसपछि बोस्टनमा पनि, न्युयोर्क, प्राग, इन्डिया, अहिले काठमाडौँ। I want to keep dancing, but I'm also more interested in choreography actually. But I'm interested in using dance to communicate with people. So in terms of communicating about politics, for example, Nepalese politics, what is happening in Nepal, bringing attention to events. Some people, they use art to paint, some people they write. So I dance, so I use that to communicate. Sometimes if you are only dancing, if you only do the body movements, people ke matlab kya tha undena. So that's why I'm putting, sometimes I put, to make specific meanings clear, I use media projections. So I did a piece about Nepal where I used media projections of what is happening in Nepal so that people would know that is why I'm dancing. Otherwise it's a little bit abstract for people, they have a hard time understanding. So actually traditional dance forms, they are really, they really communicate that. They communicate the different cultures and how they interact with you as an individual. So by learning dance, by studying dance in different cultures, you can learn so much about the culture. Like by studying Bharatanatyam, I've learned a lot about South Indian culture. By studying Nepalese dance now, I'm learning a lot about Nepali culture, Mera culture. By studying Western dance, you learn a lot because there, a lot of the cultural beliefs are in the dance, no?
खरेले आफ्नो बेइज्जती कहिले सहन सक्दैन, खरेले खरो बोल्छ।
म तिमीलाई साथ दिन तयार छु अमर।
पल पल तिमी मैं महरा।